I guess he's supposed to be looking at his Oh. Yo, what up YouTube, it's your boy Milo X and I'm back with another reaction video. So today guys, we got a music video from my son, rest in peace, XX, man. Well, X, I guess it was uploaded yesterday. His sad official music video. So that's what we about to get into right now, guys. This dream is still crazy, man, about this guy, yo. Dude was only 20 years old, man. That shit is crazy, man. He freaking younger than me. Freaking, I don't know, man, guys. This dude, I'm not gonna say that I was a freaking X fan, or I never even used to freaking listen to none of his music. Only thing I ever saw of him was like mad long ago when he did a video and he was like hanging himself. I didn't even really watch the video, but I'm like, yo, that video looked crazy. Who's that person? But I never knew the person until like recently. I started like listening to his music. His music is some deep sad shit, yo. My son really talking about speaking his life, man. But it's crazy, man. This dude try to, I guess he was into like a lot of bad shit, a lot of court cases and shit, and now he try to like change his life, and look what happened, man. Shit is crazy, man. People trying to change their life and shit like that gotta happen to them. But RIP to that guy, man. Let's see his last video. Last music video he recorded. Let's get into it, man. What is your name? What? Why am I watching this video? What are you talking about? What is your blood type? Y'all don't know my blood type. That's fucking crazy. Birth time and place. I don't know that shit either. Yo, I'm slacking. Yeah, it's morning. My bad, I read slow. So my son supposed to be talking to a Grim Reaper right now? Thank you. through videos is not ordinary. I guess he's supposed to be looking at his Oh, that just caught me off guard. What's the ground by the neck, sir? Yo. That's not about to get busy. Wait. Hold on, my bad, guys. So what is this right here? He's supposed to be fighting his bad half that he was, you know, like how he was acting, like acting, having all his court cases, like domestic violence, beating his girl. And this is the new him, like the good side and bad side. He tried to beat the bad side out of him. I don't know. I think it is. This dude videos is crazy.
I gave her everything, she took my heart.
Damn. So rocking.
I won't fix, I'd rather leave.
Yeah, man, your worst enemy is yourself, man. Only you could bring yourself down, man. Sorry, guys, for stopping the video. People been telling me, man, like, they think he was the Tupac of our generation. He did the same shit fucking Tupac did, man. Tupac did a video or spoke about his death before it happened. And this guy did the same thing, man. Son, no funny shit. I just thought that was like a little, cause he had an interview with somebody and he was saying that same shit. He's like, yo, I wanna do a prank. I wanna do like a, like stage my own death type shit. So I just thought all this shit that was going on, I'm like, yo, this shit fake. But afterwards, this shit is not fake. This shit is dead as real, man. I did. I thought that shit was fake, man. OD. I don't know why. I don't know how he could freaking. I don't know if he had like enemies that bad that they took that chance to do this shit to him. So that shit is crazy. But he did. I spoke about his death or spoke about what was gonna happen. Not what exactly was gonna happen, but he's like, yo, if I do die, what if like that? Yo, my fans. Received whatever, all the positivity he was trying to give out before he passed away. But I don't know, they probably was right that this dude was probably the Tupac of our generation. Still younger than me, man. Just crazy. That's the video, guys. That is crazy, man. At first, man, at the beginning of the video, man, it took long, but I just thought this guy was, now I believe that he was fighting his bad side, his bad demons or whatever like that, that was making him do all that garbage he was doing, but, and his positive side was, I guess, trying to get the bad out of him, but at the beginning, I thought it was like he was, I'm gonna say this. He was like beating his death or something like that. Like, I don't know. I don't know how to explain. I don't know if y'all could help me out on that. But it didn't feel like he was like fighting himself because he's in a casket. Or that, I thought like he was trying to like, I don't know. I don't know what that'd be. I don't know if I could say it, man. But I understand the video now, man. I guess he was trying to fight his bad side, and try to make his good side cast that shit out so he could keep doing positive shit. And it seemed like he was doing that shit in the video, man, but he didn't get the freaking finish what he started. But man, RIP to that guy, man. Yo, this freaking song right here is like, if you listen to the lyrics, if you really deep into that shit, yo, you would that feel something, man. If you like dead inside, then you probably wouldn't feel nothing. But this video, I like the video, man. This dude, and all this shit right here is his, he said all the creativity is him, everything is him, man. So shout out to that dude, man. All his videos, all his music, that shit is all him. And I know all his fans are gonna like this video. I think this video is like number one, trending number one. It just was posted yesterday. It's sad that this dude had to pass away for a lot of people to pay attention to him, or pay attention to like the positive shit. I think he recently started doing positive shit, but it's good that he started doing positive shit, man. You can't be that negative shit is not good, man. Being a negative person all the damn time, that shit is not what's up at all. But guys, if you like the video, give me a thumbs up. Share the video. Go watch the video, guys. Share his freaking image. Share his thoughts. Share the video. Let everybody know how he tried to change, I guess, in this video. But I'm off this. Peace.